You're watching the CW Philly Wake Up News at 8.
Well, still ahead. If you are planning a wedding, you're probably looking to stretch your dollar.
Coming up next, we'll tell you how you can save hundreds on flowers for your special day. If you planned a wedding, you know that costs can really add up. The flowers alone can run into the thousands of dollars, but there is a way to save about 30%. Joining me now is John Rarick with Bride Design, an online site for bridal flowers. Also here is Christy Caruso, a new bride from our area who used the site for flowers for her recent wedding. Thanks, guys, for coming in. Christy, congratulations.
Thanks, Liz.
Okay, so we know how expensive weddings are. Flowers, I know my husband, when I got married, and your husband probably said, do we need flowers? Do we have to have all these? You got to have, you know, for the bride, for the bridesmaids, for the church or the reception. How does Bride Design work?
It's very simple. Anyone who's been married knows how stressful the planning and executing of a wedding can be. What we've done is taken one of those steps out of the equation completely. You go to bridedesign.com, you select from over hundreds of our prepackaged floral designs, you click, they come to you, they're shipped right to you in these super strong boxes. We go right out into the fields, clip them. They're clipped from the fields in Colombia, where many flowers are grown here in the country. And then our flower artisans just package them off to your wedding. That's it. Incredibly simple.
And you have, like you said, you have so many to choose from. You can go on there. Brides can pick what they want. They can even customize their bouquets.
Absolutely. You can customize your bouquet. Most brides find that they don't need to because what they're looking for, though, is right there.
And people that might think, well, what if they don't come in time for the wedding? That's never happened.
Listen, we've done 3,000 weddings since 2005, 100% satisfaction guaranteed, no problems. If something were to go wrong, we contract with over 1,900 U.S. same-day florists. We'll replace your flowers the next day.
I like it because you said if you open the box and they're not what you want, you have the backup coming overnight, shipped right to you.
That's right, fail-safe.
All right, Christy, how did you hear about Bride Design? And
I was actually complaining about the prices that I was getting from local florists to my boss, and she had been married about 4 years earlier and had used a couple different websites, and she suggested it. So I went online and found my perfect answer. It was exactly what I wanted, exactly what I needed, less than half than any estimate I had been given. It was perfect.
We have some pictures of your wedding. We're going to share them right now. Were you amazed when you were doing your wedding planning, just how many flowers you had to get for the wedding and how much it really can add up to?
How much they wanted was what surprised me. I wasn't doing a huge, elaborate wedding. It was outside, so I didn't need too much decoration. And it was just, I was amazed at how much they wanted, how much money they wanted. My mom grows in her garden in the front yard.
Right. And your mom obviously doesn't have a big enough garden to grow flowers for your whole wedding.
No.
But you're taking out the middleman.
Many middlemen, actually. You know, people don't realize what the path of flowers are from the time they're grown till the time they get to your local florist. Mm-hmm. We cut them direct from the fields. They're shipped directly to you, so all of the middlemen are cut out of the picture.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Christy, that was a beautiful picture of your wedding. How much did you save, do you think, with this?
We looked it up. It was actually $800, and it was less than half of any estimate I had gotten.
That is great, and it's stress-free, like John was saying as well.
It comes right to you. They're perfect in the box, has instructions on paper and on the DVD and a phone call. They always answer the phone, and it's not ladies reading information off of a screen. It's ladies who know what they're talking about, who care that your wedding goes well. It was a great experience for me.
And John, that's $800 that could go to all the other stuff that you know goes on with weddings. And you have all different types. I know there's a toss away. I guess we don't have time for this. I was going to throw this to somebody out there, but it's the toss away bouquet. Don't forget to have one. Guys, thank you so much for coming in. That's great. I wish I'd known about this when I got married. Well, still ahead on the CW Philly.